Hello, Missouri. I've heard you maybe want to vote. If you want to vote, first you have to register to vote. You can check to see whether you're already registered using the link in the description below. If you're not registered or you need to update your name or address, you can go to the link in the description and register online. You can use a mail-in form if that's easier for you, but however you would like to register, you have until October 12th to do it. Once you've registered, you get to vote. For most people, that means heading to the polls on November 8th, but if you're going to be out of state on election day, have an illness, disability, or religious belief that prevents you from getting to the polls, are incarcerated, or participate in an address confidentiality program, you can apply to vote absentee. There's a link to the application form below. You have until November 2nd to fill it out and mail it to your local election authority, but the sooner you do it, the better, so that you have enough time to get your ballot in the mail, fill it out at your own pace, and send it back before November 8th. For everybody else, you can go to the polls between 6 a.m. and 7 p.m. on November 8th, and there's a link in the description to figure out where you need to go to vote. You'll need to bring an ID with you, a driver's license, state ID, passport, student ID from a Missouri college or a technical school, or a current utility bill, bank statement, or paycheck with your name and address on it. Closer to Election Day, you can contact your local election authority or go to their website to look at a sample ballot that tells you everything you'll be able to vote for. Now, you don't have to vote on every single thing on the ballot. You can totally leave things blank if you want to, but local elections can be very important, so it's worth checking out what's on there ahead of time. You can even print out your sample ballot and bring it with you to the polls so you remember what you wanted to vote for. There's a link down below where you can find your local election authority and also links to all the things you need to check your registration and polling location and get your sample ballot down in the description. Thank you for voting.